భగవద్గీతా బైట్ సైజ్ లర్నింగ్ ఎపిసోడ్ 28 అర్జున విషాద యోగ శ్లోక 34 35 36 and 37. క్వశ్చన్, అర్జునాస్ డిలెమా, విచ్ పాత్ టు గో? ఆచార్య పితర పుత్ర తథైవ చ పితామహః మాతుల శ్వశురా పౌత్రాః శాలా సంబంధినస్తథా ఏతాన్న హంతుమిచ్ఛామి నతోపి మధుసూదన అపి త్రైలోక్య రాజ్యస్య హేతో కిం ను మహీ కృతే నిహత్య దార్త్ర రాష్ట్రాన్న కా ప్రీతిస్య జనార్దన పాపమేవాశ్రయేదస్మాన్ హత్వైతాన్నాతతాయినః తస్మాన్నార్హా వయం హంతుం దార్త్రరాష్ట్రాన్ స్వబాంధవాన్ స్వజనం హి కథం హత్వా సుఖినస్యామ మాధవ. టీచర్స్, ఫాదర్స్ అండ్ గ్రాండ్ ఫాదర్స్, సన్స్ అండ్ గ్రాండ్ సన్స్, అంకుల్స్, ఫాదర్స్ ఇన్ లా, బ్రదర్స్ ఇన్ లా అండ్ అదర్ రిలేటివ్స్, ఓ మధుసూదన, it does not matter even if I am killed. I do not want to kill these people even for the sake of a kingdom extending over the three worlds. How would I bother for a kingdom on earth? What happiness can I derive from the death of these sons of Dhritarashtra? O Janardana, only sin will accrue to us from killing these criminals. Therefore, it is not appropriate that we slay our relatives, the sons of Dhritarashtra. How can we be happy after killing our own close relatives? Arjuna is seen repeating his dialogue. He sees that when he battles the Kaurava army, he would either be killing a friend, a relative, or a well-wisher. He is unable to collect his courage and control his mind. Arjuna mentions that he is not enticed by a victory over three worlds, and thus he wishes to justify that a battle to kill one's own family for the cause of winning a kingdom on earth does not make any sense. Arjuna is showing a sudden alteration in decision by saying he does not want to kill the Kauravas. He has planned the battle for years and has been waiting for the moment to lash out against Duryodhana and his supporters. It was not an easy task to silently suffer insults and injustice meted out by Duryodhana. Arjuna has never been a man of renunciation. He was fondly referred to as Dhananjaya, which means conqueror of wealth. At that point, he has not risen above the desire for worldly things. Yet, he says he would rather not kill even for three worlds. This is a clear sign that he is under a cloud of emotion. Have you not heard people say, I will not do this job even if I am given all the wealth of the world, or I cannot agree for this even if you kill me, and so on? Arjuna refers to Kauravas as Atataina, which means criminals, but he refuses to fight them, saying that they are relatives. Arjuna has gone to a deep questioning mode. He asks, how can we ever be happy after killing our own relatives? When in confusion, which path to go? Always ask yourself, why have you started? Thank you for watching. Meet you soon.